question time for the 1984 Honda Big Red 200ES. She's been partially restored by the previous owner, but it appears that something has not been done appropriately on the suspension. All the chrome plating totally worn off. The lowers rock on the legs of the upper. Both of them do this. Hear a terrible crash when you come down over a jump or a wheelie or whatever. I mean, I got a feeling new bushings isn't gonna help. What is the next step? Solid fork. Weld that one in place. I don't know.